You how to make kalkandu pongal. This is different from the normal sakkarai pongal, but it is so tasty. The thing you need is kalkandu. You can get the diamond kalkandu, or I'm using a rock whole rock candy. Powder it finely. Now in a pressure cooker, take raw rice, pachirisi, milk and water, and you have to pressure cook it for 4 whistles till the rice is completely soft. Now use a ladle and mash the rice. Add little milk and keep on mashing till the consistency is attained. So once the consistency is achieved, add in your powdered rock candy and mix it really, really well. Once the sugar dissolves, keep cooking till the pongal gets nice and thick, just like that. So now take it off the flame and let's make the let's fry the cashew and kismis. Now heat a good 2 to 3 tablespoon of ghee. The more ghee you add, the more taste it gets. Add in cashew nut and fry it for a little second, for few seconds. After that, add in your kishmish and fry it. After that, add in your cloves and cardamom powder and give it a quick mix. Now pour this whole thing over the cooked pongal, kalkandu pongal, and mix it really well. So that's it. Your kalkandu pongal is done. So you can serve this for any occasion, Pongal, Navratri, Ganesh Chaturthi, whatever you wish. Try this and let me know how it turns out for you. Thank you.